NCTV45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration.
Hello and welcome to NCTV45's Thought for the Day. Today's thought, our exhortation was not from delusion or impure motives, nor did it work through deception. But as we were judged worthy by God to be entrusted with the gospel, that is how we speak, not as trying to please men, but rather God who judges our hearts. For NCTV45, I'm Angelo Parada, and that was the talk for the day.